Ladies and gentlemen, Apple Computer shareholders and investors, may I introduce the founder of Apple Computers, Mr. Steve Jobs.
Welcome, everyone. In the last 3 years, Apple Computers has introduced high technology that has changed the world. The iPod. The iMac. The iBook. The iPhone. The iPicture Frame. The iLamp. The iMicrowave. And the iVacuum Cleaner. Tonight, I will unveil to you our newest eye technology, and it will synergize with all of our eye products. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the iRan.
The iRan looks unstable.
Trust me. The intelligence briefings I got on the iRan are completely credible.
The iRan looks like something we shouldn't be involved with. It looks like you put it together with no directions.
I am confident the iRan will work without any directions or plans of any sort.
Oh, but the iRan looks all shaky. I mean, you are going to fix it, right?
Wrong. This is the iRan as we intended. Mission accomplished. Now I'm going to put our eye products into the iRan.
Mr. Jobs, don't force them in there.
I know what I'm doing. I'm not dumb.
The iRan looks like it doesn't even want those things in there.
Don't worry, I know what's best for the iRan.
Don't put more in the iRan, it'll collapse on itself.
Wrong. What the iRan needs is more things.
You shouldn't be putting more things in, you should be taking things out.
Yeah, get things out of the iRan.
Does everyone here want me to take things out of the iRan?
Yes!
I hear what you're saying, and the answer is no. I'm going to put even more things in the iRan.
But the eye products don't even look like they're getting along in the iRan. They look like they hate each other in there.
Look, the iRan is starting to smoke.
That's just the beginnings of synergy. I will help the process along by throwing the rest of our money at the iRan.
Stockholders, we will not support you in this.
I don't care. And guess what? I'm going to put 21,000 more things in the iRan.
Oh, the iRan's on fire!
Oh my God, the fire from the iRan is engulfing the entire building!
Everybody out!
Oh my God! Where's the exit? How do we get out of here?
You can't get out of here. There is no exit strategy. I want you all to stop focusing on the iRan and start focusing on our newest product. The iRan!